Hello, fifth graders. My name is Mrs. Halverson, and I am one of the band directors at Horizon Middle School. I am standing in the band room of Horizon Middle School. This year it looks a little different. In fact, everything is different, as you know. But we are so excited for you guys to come to Horizon next year. And we are still doing band, and band is still wonderful. And it is your first year that you guys get to participate in band as a sixth grader. We begin all of our instruments during this time, and we start you out in sixth grade. The instruments that you can choose from in band are flute, clarinet, alto saxophone, trumpet, French horn, trombone, euphonium, tuba, and percussion. It is such a fun time when all of these instruments come together and make music. It is so cool. In fact, we have so many things going on that we actually have two other directors that perform or work with us. We have Mrs. Houle, who is actually the person that you will be working with a lot, is a sixth grader. And Mr. Stockard, if you become a percussionist, you will be working with him a lot. And it's cool that we get to have this awesome team here. Today, I am hoping that we can take you through what band is going to be all about for you in sixth grade and on up. One of the cool things about band is that when you start in sixth grade, you can continue being in band all the way through high school. Some people go to college for band, and some people have played up until their 80s or 90s. It is endless, really. Once you learn an instrument, it is endless for you. So it's a very cool opportunity that you are about to embark on. So let me take you through all of our instruments.
Hello, fifth graders. I'm AJ, and I used to go to Northridge Elementary School. And I decided to join band because I thought it was really fun and it sounded really, really cool with all the percussion and with all the instruments combined. My mom used to play the flute and I chose to play the flute too because it sounds amazing, it looks amazing, and the case is really small. It can literally fit in your backpack. So when you get your flute, it comes in three different parts. The head joint, the middle joint, and the foot joint, and they all just go together like that, and then the head joint. This is what the head joint sounds like alone, and then when you put it on, it sounds completely different, especially when you start pressing all the keys to make different notes. I'm just gonna play a little song for you guys, so.
Hi, my name's Annika. I went to Centennial Elementary, so shout out to all my Rough Riders out there. I play the clarinet. The clarinet is very similar to the recorder, except in my opinion, it sounds a lot prettier. You play with a wooden reed that you place on your mouthpiece. I chose to join band because my sister was in it. She played the saxophone, and I just think it's definitely a great experience, and I would totally recommend. So the clarinet is part of the woodwind instruments. It has a few different pieces that you need to put together and clean each of them. It's important to take care of your clarinet, and it can be a hassle sometimes, but it's definitely worth it. First, I'm going to play a basic scale, and then I will play a short song. So those will probably be the first notes that you'll be learning if you go to band camp. And next, I'm going to be playing a little bit out of a song called Hard Rock Blues, which I can guarantee if you do sixth grade band, you will be playing this song a lot. So I really hope you consider joining band, and I would definitely recommend the clarinet if you want to join.
Hello, my name is Noah. I play the saxophone, and I went to Northridge. The saxophone isn't actually a brass instrument like you might think, because it's gold looking, silver, bronze-ish. But it's played by a reed, so it's actually a woodwind instrument. And when you put the mouthpiece on and you play a note, that's what it sounds like. It's pretty loud. Your teacher will probably remind you about that quite a few times. So I'm gonna play Hard Rock Blues because you guys might play it next year. It's probably one of my favorite songs from last year. So I'm gonna play that for you.
I went to Northridge Elementary School. Why I chose to play band, it looked really fun when I was going to sixth grade, so I decided to play it, and it is super fun right now. I really enjoy it. I'm also in jazz band, so that's a later option as you go through middle school. I play the trumpet, and this is the mouthpiece that you blow through to make noise out of the trumpet. So this is what it sounds like when it's just by itself, but when you put it in the trumpet, it sounds like this. So that was just a little bit of a song we're currently playing in band. And there's so many other options, but I would really recommend the trumpet. It's brought me a long way, and don't get frustrated if you don't get it the first time. It's not the easiest instrument to play. You have to learn to circulate your breath, get your breath going, tongue. There's so many things that go into it, and I hope you consider playing the trumpet. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Caleb Clark. I'm an eighth grader at Horizon. I play the trombone. I went to elementary school at Liberty, and I play the trombone. Like I said, I'm in regular band and jazz band. So this is the trombone mouthpiece, and you have to buzz into it. It should sound like this. When you put it in the trombone, it should sound like this. To change the pitch, you have to use a slide like this. And the really fun part about it is you can go like this. And it's pretty fun. So I'm going to play a little bit of the Pink Panther.
I went to Northridge Elementary, and this is the euphonium. You play the euphonium by blowing it into this mouthpiece, and this is what it sounds like when you play it.
Hi, I'm Karsten Peterson. I'm in eighth grade, and I went to Martin Luther School. I've joined band because I like playing low instruments. I play the tuba. This is the tuba. You play it by blowing through the mouthpiece. This is an etude I played for Allstate Audition. And that's all you need to know about the tuba.
Hi, I'm Kelly Hay, and I am in 7th grade, and I went to Martin Luther Elementary School. The reason I chose to play band was because I like the instruments in part, because I have played bands since I was in 4th grade, because my school allowed that option, and I'm a percussionist. And so the things you need to be a percussionist, well, typical anyway, you should have a pair of drumsticks, a pair of mallets. What you need. But if you want, you could also have like a practice pad or like a snare drum. And a bell kit's always useful too. So here's a couple of things I guess that I know how to play. Simple scale. And then the other instrument you can play that was bells. A practice pad on your snare drum. Let's play your simple rhythms again.
So when we take all of those instruments and we put them together, we get what is called a band, and that is the coolest part of our job, is having a band. And I want you to take a listen. This is our Horizon Middle School performing a piece.
Thank you.
about what instrument you might like to play in the Horizon Band. This is the perfect year to start, and you can find out more. I will be in your schools, or I might be there right now in your classroom. At some point, I'm going to be in your classroom and come and talk to you, and you can ask me any questions you want. And unfortunately, this year we can't try out the instruments, but we are going to walk through just some of the basics of those instruments, and I want you to think about what instrument is interesting to you. I hope that you come join us here at Horizon in Band. It is such a fun time, and we have lots of fun and learn lots of things, and you will never regret learning an instrument.